Good morning, guys. Elemental Designs here, bringing you today a do-it-yourself face template slash stencil. We're going to need some cardstock, some scissors, a pencil, and an eraser. And follow along so that you can also make your own face template. Step one, you guys. Get a piece of cardstock or cardboard. The sturdier the paper, the longer your face will last. The second step is to fold your cardstock in half. What we're going to do is that we're going to cut almost like an elongated C coming to somewhat of a fine point towards the bottom. Now that we have our basic shape, you can go ahead and start customizing the overall shape of what your face is going to be. Everybody's style is different, so all shapes are obviously going to vary. The fine point towards the bottom is just to give you an indicator of where the chin should be, and you can either square that off, round that off, or keep it as it is. As far as the rest of the face as well, you can go customizing and trimming off a little bit at a time and go shaping it to your desire for whatever your needs are going to be. Okay, now that we have come to our shape, we're going to be dividing this face into sections. We're going to be drawing in three lines. The first line is going to be for the eyes. The second line is going to be for the nose. And the last line will be for the mouth. Keep in mind to leave yourself a good proportion when it comes to the forehead, since most of us like to draw in hair and things of that nature. And you want to always, you know, give yourself at least a nice amount of room so that you can draw in the eyebrows, so on and so forth. So we're going to start by making our first line. Grab a ruler or something that you can create a straight edge with. And you want to go at least a third of the way down from the forehead and draw your first line. And from there, you know, depending on which places you like your nose and your mouth, you know, some of us like to draw a very compact look. Others, you know, like to draw more of a realistic kind of look. So it really depends on your style. But these are just going to be indicators to show you where certain things should be when it comes to how the face, template is going to work out. Now I am going to show you a smaller face, and we will be creating a total of 3 faces, from large to medium to small. This is going to be the medium face, and you want to repeat the first steps by folding the paper in half, cutting out your elongated C shape, drawing your 3 lines, and then cutting out the eyes. The nose shape I will show you here will be a different nose shape. I like to create triangle areas, as you have seen in the first stencil that I created. It's almost like creating shades in that section, just to give yourself an indicator of where the eye should be. I'm going to try to show you 3 different types of faces that you can create with 3 different types of stencil. Each stencil is going to have a little variation to the one before, so that you can see how you can create different styles of faces. So now we're going to create the smallest face from the set of the three. Now that you have a rough idea of how you can go about creating your own face templates, then you can pretty much customize the look and the style to whatever suits your needs. I hope that this video has helped you guys out a lot, and I hope that you create a lot of amazing things using these templates, and have a good time, and we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.